Morning. Today I am going to teach the next point from the subject employability and skill development, and the unit 4 is the English grammar and comprehension. From that I am going to teach the next point as the transformation of sentences. Transformation of sentences. Students, we already discussed the how to build the sentence, then what exactly the phrase is there, that means were a group of words, it is having any, that means considering the sense of that particular words, which is built to built as a sentence, that is called as a phrase. So, and every group of word or phrase, it is having a clause for that particular sentence, which is used to construct the sentence. Here in the transformation of sentences, what we are doing, we are changing the form of sentence without changing its meaning. Or sometimes what we are doing, we are converting, transformation in the sense conversion or transformation of that particular sentence, it is giving a excellent exercise at is as it is teaches variety of expression in that sentence or in that English writing. That means transformation of sentence is nothing but we are doing the exercise which is giving the variety of expressions, right? See how it is transformed one, how the meaning of that particular sentence, it is changed one. Sometimes we are only expressing that particular sentence without changing the meaning. It is also possible. That is also called as a transformation or conversion of the sentence. So how it is there, we will see here one by one. Sentence containing the adverb. Sentence containing the adverb as to. Suppose we are using the to in that particular sentence, and we are trying to transform that particular sentence, then how it is converted or transformed one? See here, for example, the news is too good to be true. See, once again I am repeating that main example, which is using the adverb as the to. The news is too good to be true. It can be converted as, see how it is, or how it is transformed. The news is so good that it cannot be true. See, I already said that meaning can be changed or not be changed, but expression in that particular English writing, it is changing one. It is, you can say that we are getting variety of expression. That is the example of this particular thing. Second is the interchange of degrees of comparison. Interchange of the degrees of comparison. We are here, second thing we are considering as interchange of the degrees of comparison. In this thing, what we are doing, we are changing the degrees, that means adjective or adverb of that particular sentence, which is so called as the degree of comparison, we are changing it one, and by using that we are not changing the meaning of the sentence. See how it may be in terms of the passive and comparative, it may be in the terms of the passive and comparative, right? Then see here, I am as strong as him. This is the passive. That means passive and comparison, we are considering two things for this particular transformation of a sentence. And in that, the example it is considered as, I am as strong as him, which is the passive sentence. And I am as strong as him, it is the passive sentence. Then, by transforming this sentence, it can be changed as, he is not stronger than me. See, transformation of sentence, how it is done here. He is not stronger than me. In these two sentences, that means first is the passive, second one is the comparative. And in this comparative, in both sentences, the expression of the sentence, it is kept same, but we are changing the sentence, we are managed in a different form. We are converted that particular sentence. Got this thing? This is the one thing. Another thing is that interchange of active and passive voice. Interchange of the active and passive voice. And passive voice. That means the sentence can be transformed by considering the active and passive voice. See how it is done. In this example, what we are doing, we are considering the first as the example for active sentence. The people will make him president. See, this is the active sentence. For the people, that means what the main sentence is there, active sentence is there. The people will make him president. This is the active sentence. How it is transformed in the form of a passive? He will be made president by the people. In both sentence, people. Only thing is that we are expressing this sentence in a different form. Meaning is the same. That person will become a president. How? That is again considered in a different manner. Now, next one is the how the that particular transformation is can be done. Interchange of affirmative and negative sentence. Interchange of affirmative and negative. See example how these sentences can be again modified one, how the transform one. Example is, I was doubtful whether it was you. I was doubtful whether it was you. See how it is transformed. I was not sure that it was you. I was not sure that it was you. Meaning is the same. Right. Now, next is the interchange of interrogative and assertive sentences. Interrogative and assertive sentences. See. What though we happen to be late? It is an interrogative type of a sentence. What though we happen to be late? It was not matter much though we happen to be late. Assertive. That is the transformation. Next one is the interchange of explanatory and assertive sentences. How it is, see here, by giving the example as, if only I were young again. If only I were young again. It is explained. Then, I wish I were young again. Like that. Next kind of that particular conversion is the interchange of one part of a speech for other or another. How it is seen? It cost 12 rupees. The cost is 12 rupees. See, interchange of one part of a speech for other or for another. Example is the it cost 12 rupees. It cost 12 rupees. The cost is 12 rupees. Meaning is the same. Like that. Now, next example is the, our next conversion type is the conversion of simple sentences into compound sentences. Conversion of simple sentences in a compound sentences. See how the example it is considered here. Simple sentence. He must work very hard to make up for the lost time. See, example for the simple. He must work very hard to make up for the lost time. Whatever the lost time it is, what to happen. For that, he was to work on. He has to work on. But it is said in a simple form like this. And in compound, how it is converted? He must work very hard to make up for the lost time. He must work very hard, and that and word it is used for the compound. Meaning of the same the sentence is the same. Likewise, the conversion can be considered in different kinds of kinds. Second kind is the that means next kind is the conversion of compound sentences to simple. That means whatever we considered in a simple to compound, like that compound to simple is there. Now conversion of simple sentences to the complex sentence. See how the we have to see the example here. Simple is the he confused his crime. Complex is he confused that he was guilty. See, simple is he confused his crime, but in a complex he confused that he was guilty. That is the that means the conversion it is considered here. Next is the kind is the conversion of complex sentence to simple sentences. So likewise, that again we can consider the part of the speech, that means noun clause, adjective clause, adverb clause, then the by using that adverb, noun and adjective clause, we can convert the these particular sentences in a different you can say that conversion or translate one. And we are changing the meaning without changing the meaning, we are getting the expressions of that particular sentence in a different manner. But that for the subject is there, we are keeping as it is, the exact subject, exact clause it is considered in that particular transformation is the same one. Right. Likewise, the transformation of the sentences can be done one. These are the whatever I discussed here. These are the some of the kinds. Some kinds are there, and by using that some kinds, we are changing the that particular transformation or conversion, or we are making the transformation or conversion of the sentences. If you are having any doubt related to this point from this topic, you can again discuss with me. I already shared my that particular email ID with you in a first lecture. Sorry guys, one thing I forgot here to share, that exactly the objective of this particular unit is that entire unit is that to develop a communication skill. This is the main objective of this particular course. This particular unit is there. Okay, so this particular objective, it is considered for all the topics in this particular unit. Remember this thing, the object of this particular unit is to develop our communication skills with the